Fry here, and welcome to a game called Superflight. Yes, I know I should get back to Fallout 4 at some point. I will be going back to it after this, and I'll be changing up the way I'm doing it a bit. And the hair, yes, it's a bit, the fringe is a bit too long. You can laugh all you want. And as for the fact that it's a mess, I'm waiting for Rewind to top up the gas card, so I haven't been able to have a shower recently. So, right, so this is going to be a highlights episode. It'll always be a highlights episode with this game. Partly because I have zero personality, and partly because that's just the format this game it lends itself to. And who knows, such a high adrenaline game may give me a personality. Who knows? But, Rewind will be butchering the footage, and there will be plenty of mistakes thrown in there, so you know it was definitely me. Anyway, let's get into it. Alright. Chin. I smashed my delightfully chiseled chin! I mean, you can't tell because of the fuzzy, fuzzy beard, but it's under there. Oh. Too much adrenaline. Ah. I should not be playing this right after a large pizza. Ah, shit! U-turn saves someone's life. Headphones. out here. I found something delightfully difficult. Yes, 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 no. Oh. Bigger me good. Winning route. God damn it! That was a stupid mistake. I still feel like I have zero personality on camera.
Nah. Don't think so.
I just stare blankly at the screen most of the time.
Thank you.
Oh, fuck you. I can't see a decent path through this map. No, I don't have enough speed. Shut my face now. This is cool. No. Oh. Ah, damn it, it was too short. Holy shit! I'm within the top 1,000 people for the best combo. I am the 1%. Well, there's probably less than 100,000 players, but joke is still valid. Fuck you. That was awful. Shut up, rewind. Oh, we're laughing at something else.
I'm laughing at this.
Alright, good.
Wow, there's a lot of information about bombing. Plus, the 3-4 strip.
I didn't hear that, but the comments will be able to tell me if it was funny or not. Susie, that was fucking awesome! Yeah! Holy shit, I'm in Arizona! Wait. Is it Arizona that has the Grand Canyon? Drugs break. Oh my god, yes! Screw this map! Oh, and I get a worse one. A new high score. Well, it was awesome, don't get me wrong, but oh, hush my whore mouth. Score, so why did it say it? Thank you. alcoholic alligator. Those weren't words. That was a dead end. What the hell? Push it. Push it. Push it. Too difficult. Damn it! Let's go to a different map. This is a good map. No! Come on! Come on, let me down! No! Oh. This was a mistake. Some really good light coming up. No, you bollocks, sucker! Oh, no, so hard right now. Ah, damn it. My entire body is shaking right now. Oh. No, I can do this. Shut up. Sorry, rewind.
No worries.
Oh. Alright. Well, that's been an exhausting hour. You don't think that playing a game could be exhausting, but this... Oh. It makes you angry, it makes you terrified, it's such an adrenaline rush, it's just everything is, oh, so good. But anyway. Next video, we will be returning to Fallout 4, and I'm going to change it up a little bit by essentially scrapping what I've done so far, starting again, getting up to the point where I was, and then continuing from there with many more mods installed. Because some of the mods I'll be using require me to start a new character. Alright. See you later.